the soft tire is running now is now going to be in the part of the race where it is going to be starting to move around. You may not like that feeling. You may start to fall back.
That entertaining dice for 8th and 9th we were seeing. Hector Barber's at the front of it, and still Camel Abraham ahead of Lias and Bautista. Cameron Rossi off the back of it. Colin Edwards circulating 2 laps down after crashing and coming in to the pits. He's out there for a point.
2, Julian. He's in 14th position because we've lost Pedrosa now.
What a penalty point. Good one.
Hervé Poncerral needs some points after the demise of Cal Crutchlow's Grand Prix run this afternoon. On board with the man in 2nd position. 9 seconds back of Casey Stoner. 4 seconds ahead of Lorenzo. Here we go.
There is Rossi. There is Rossi. Simoncelli's been given a ride-through penalty, according to my screen.
Okay, well, Caparossi's gone down. Simoncelli ride-through penalty for taking Pedrosa off. They've made their decision already.
It can't be for that, can it? He went off track, did Simoncelli.
He didn't go off track.
He went off track, but there was no advantage taken that I can see in that part of the track.
Right, well, they're doing him. He's going to be steaming tonight.
Oh, the pressure.
Lorenzo's now 2nd. Rossi's on the podium. If Simoncelli comes in.
Oh.
Do the math.
Did anybody in this commentary box even consider the possibility of penalising Simoncelli in the race?
No.
No.
Yes.
I did it in the beginning, remember?
Neil? No. No from Neil. We've only got 3 headsets. Tom.
And I'll tell you why they're doing it. Simoncelli has had a history of being very aggressive with certain riders. So I think at some point somebody has to draw the line and say, right, there's something wrong here, we're going to have to do something, and if anybody's going to get somebody penalized, it's going to be Ben, maybe. Guessing? I'm not sure.
Ooh, that's ready for conspiracy theory. It is Simoncelli.
It's not. For me, it's not a conspiracy theory. The bottom line is the guy is very aggressive. That was an aggressive pass, but it's a realistic pass at this racetrack. Being penalized is maybe a little bit over the